I am everyone. So I thought I'd do this video. I bought the Mac CN Sky, but I'm not really sure what to use it for. It's like a duo eyeshadow, and it's quite expensive actually, like £15. But I don't really know what to do with it, because the colours are super pigmented. They're like, I need some sort of ideas on what kind of looks I could do, maybe. So it's called Sea and Sky. And also, I'm doing a review on these makeup brushes from Tesco. They're new, they just say makeup and it tells you what it's for there. That's like a blush brush, but it's really soft, but it were really cheap, so I don't know who's making these, but they just seem a bit too cheap, but they're really good quality for the price, so I don't understand how they've managed to do that. This one, it says it's a blusher brush, but I would have said that one is a blush brush. So I think this is, for me, I would use this more as like a powdery brush for foundation, dry foundation, like. It's more, it feels like feathers, it's more soft. So that one's like a funny shape. But for me, I think this one is like a blush brush, and that's like a powder foundation brush for me. And then there's this brush, which it says it's a blending brush. But I suppose you could use it for like eyeshadows. That's actually soft, it tickles a bit, because it's a bit too soft, so that's tickly. Or if you wanted, you could use it as like a concealer brush. I don't know, I think they're just a bit strange. They're strange because for the price I thought they'd be poor quality, but no. They're actually better quality than the Froline brushes that I bought. As on one of my other videos, I show the Froline. The brushes I got on there, these are actually better than those. So I just don't know how they can make them and sell them so cheap. And the other two things are these number 17. I bought this Starry Eyes. It's like a trio and it's called Moon Dust. I need to really do like a makeup tutorial, but I'm not sure what to do with blues or silvers. So, anybody got any ideas? I could really do one with black and white. That's the black and white one. Looks a bit blue, actually. But it's like black, grey and white. And that's called Smoky Quartz. Can you see that? Smoky Quartz, I don't think you can see it. It's not focusing on that. And then I got this Mr. Mascara. It's a mirror. And it's like just for your eyes. Oh god. It's like I've got a really big nose, so ooh. I think I need a nose job. I also got this, which I've not used yet. It's called Essential Guide to Beauty Palette, and it's got three colours. They're like, you can't really see, they're like a brown, green and a cream, like milk colour. I think them are autumn colours, but I just thought I'd really, it's this that's the problem. I really need like an idea on what to do with it. See, it's beautiful, it's like a beautiful colour. I just regret buying it now because I don't know, it's just a bit too blue. So anyway, got my brushes. I've got all the makeup that I need now. I've got some coming in the post from Mikey and from Jane. She's sending me some Sonia Kashuk brushes. I just wanted to say thank you everyone who subscribed to my channel, and shortly there will be like proper full on makeup videos coming. So thanks everyone, bye.